bumped into former footballer. I have with me here Sam
Hossam.
Yes, he was playing for the Premier League in Romania. What was the team in Romania again?
Fecha Paraschov.
So I've just been fortunate to bump into him here in Leicester City. So I understand you moved from Fecha Paraschov to Egypt. What's the name of the Egyptian football team you're playing for?
I used to play Al Ittihad club in my home city, Alexandria, and I used to play for Haris Al Kadhim in the national team.
Okay, so what position were you playing?
I'm striker.
Striker, oh, that's really good. So how many goals did you score in Egypt?
A lot, many.
Is it more than 100?
Maybe, I've never counted, to be honest, yeah.
Okay, have you been fortunate enough to win any sports awards?
I won the, when I was 18 years old, I won the Alexandria League in Alexandria, and this is the only one. Because Hossam, when I used to play in the first team, position wasn't in the top, we came in the fifth of the Egyptian League in that year.
Okay, so in your time that you played in the Romanian team,
yep.
Can you tell me about your experience? How was the whole experience and how long did you play for?
I played for 6 months right there. Romania is my city, good weather right there, but there's the only thing wasn't that enough money for me to be far from my family, which I lived in Egypt, to stay there. So that's why it was a bit like, I prefer to come back to Egypt.
Okay, so what are your plans now? You stopped playing football. What's happening? Have you retired from football?
I retired from football for a couple of years. And right now, because I finished my university, spiritual and physical education, I'm looking forward to come back with the same career and do some coaching courses and stuff.
So you're planning to do some coaching. Is it going to be a men's team or a ladies team?
I don't mind if it's going to be men team. I won't start with youth if it's going to be men team. For women team, I don't mind still. So just all about football.
Okay, so when do you plan to start? When would you like to start? Is it 2017, 2018?
My plan to start, I don't know, to be honest, I'm taking an English course just to improve my English. When I feel that my English gains much better, so I will be able to do the coaching course and stay straight and then just find a club, sign for him, and start doing it.
Okay, thank you very much. That was former Romanian Premier League footballer, what's your surname again, sorry?
Hossam.
Sammy Hossam joining us at News of the South.
Sam Hossam.
Okay, sorry about that.
Right.
I do hope to meet you sometime and I hope you will talk to News of the South again.
Yeah, it was a pleasure. Thank you so much.